What is going on, my boys, and welcome back to my channel. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to make money with the latest DLC in GTA 5 Online. So if you guys want to make some easy money, bada boom, bada bing, drop a like, and I'm going to show you guys exactly how to do this right now. So let's jump right into it. First things first, you guys will need an agency. If you guys haven't got one, you guys need money to get one, I recommend watch this video top right corner. Watch that video right there. I show you how I make my millions in GTA 5 Online. So if you guys don't have the money for agency, I recommend watching that video. Maybe you guys pick up some ways of making money GTA 5 Online. But if you guys do got it, I'm going to show you guys how to make money with this baby. All right, since you guys have the agency, I recommend going to the computer and going to one of these contract missions right here. They're going to be different price and everything. This one here is $52,000. Fairly easy mission. You might have a totally different mission than mine, or do whatever is the most highest price, my boys, and the contracts are here. For this one here, I had to follow this car all the way to this nice little gas place here, my boys, a little oil refinery. Had to go underground, had to night some people and destroy some objects here, my boys. You can see right here. Pro tip here, make sure you boys have armor and snacks when doing this, because you guys could get night-nighted. So that's a pro tip right there, my boys. Make sure you guys always have those two on dial, my boys. But object for this mission right here, we gotta destroy these little things in this nice little underground base right here. Then eventually you gotta put some stickies on the wall. You gotta put three of them on the walls, my boys. It's a fairly easy mission, this one right here, for a contract mission. You gotta know where you gotta dip out of that little underground base, my boys, and you guys get the $52,000. Weird it didn't pop up right here. Just the timing of the video and everything like that, you get $52,000 for the contract where it says how much you're gonna get. I know where this is very important. After there's a couple of contract missions right here, a little phone's gonna pop up on a nice little radar. Go to right here to be Franklin talking to you for an hour and a half. Now you unlock this when you guys do a couple of those contract missions on your nice little computer. Now when you guys are doing this, I recommend do what Franklin says, because you guys get yourself the full money. I'm gonna show you guys how much money you actually get for this one. So this one right here, you have to go and get yourself a nice cab. Tell the guy, hey, get in here. And I'm gonna show you guys exactly what a gas station is, because you need to bring it to a gas station. This is a gas station I have for you boys. It's located right here. Now when you guys get this nice cab, recommend pulling up to one of these little pumps, my boys. Make sure the car is close to one of the pumps here, and we're night the pump and watch it explode, and bada boom bada bing, my boys, you get yourself $85,000. Yes, $85,000 in 4 minutes, which is tremendous. Only haggard part is, though, is like a 20 minute wait time to do the next one. So, you know, I gotta wait 20 minutes. Also, cool little thing is, if you guys go to your office, you guys get these little things in the office and nice little souvenirs. I believe there's 8 or 10 of these missions you gotta do, which is good, because we get as much money as possible with this DLC, my boys. Now if you guys didn't know, pull up your phone and call Franklin. You guys can request one of these nice little phone calls. I don't understand, man, I can just call you on the phone, but no, you gotta travel to a payphone. It's one of those things. So we travel to this payphone over here. Franklin will talk your ear off every time you guys have a new little mission to do for the payphone. This mission here is called the CEO. This one here is fairly easy, like all these missions are. Literally come over here on this nice crane, to be this little book bag right here, and get whatever in there. Now this is important right here, my boys. Do what I do right here. This man walking, you do not want to night him. Now you want to night him when he goes next to this little oil tanker. If you guys night him right there, you're not gonna get the full payout. Night him when he's right next to the oil tanker, and I know where, just get out of there, and you boys net yourself another $85,000 in 4 minutes, which is tremendous. To waste time, keep on doing more contract missions and the story missions for Dr. Dre for your nice agency, and you guys can go back to his nice little payphones. This payphones right here, you gotta night everybody in the head. You gotta get him in the head. You don't get him ahead, not getting the full payout. So get this guy in the head. This one here is probably the hardest. You know, you gotta wait till his head pops up, then night him like right here. Night again, another easy little payphone mission. This guy over here is just walking easy night right there. This man, the last man, be standing over here on this nice little cliff that he'd be next to his RV. Night him right there, and bada boom bada bing, we out, my boys. Another $85,000. Usually takes around 4 minutes to do these nice little payphone missions if you guys have a helicopter or something, to get on the map a lot faster. Next payphone mission right here, my boys. Again, Franklin's gonna talk your ear off to next year. So bada boom bada bing, this one here is called the co-founder. Fairly easy one, my boys. I recommend doing everything that Franklin says. This one here, get in the car, bring it to Los Santos Customs. You guys only have 4 minutes, I believe 5 to 4 minutes, to do this little thing right here. And with you guys in Los Santos Customs, my boys, I recommend clicking on this one right here. Buy this boy for $500. After that, go dip it back to this nice little parking spot. Make sure you guys get there in record time, because, you know, we gotta make it look good and get there in the right time. Then eventually this man's gonna check out of his nice little motel. We're just gonna watch this man, you know, and just get night-nighted just like that, and we got ourselves another $85,000, my boys. Easy stuff there. Again, we have another 20 minute wait time for the next one here. The judge, this one here is fairly easy. You got to go to the golf course here, my boys. You got to go to this book bag over here, get yourself a little sticky. Now this person will be over here golfing, go to this hole right here. Make sure you guys throw a little sticky right here at the pole, my boys, and just watch the NPC walk right into the trap and just night-night them and get out of there. You guys just net yourself another $85,000. Also, know this, Franklin will eventually give you guys another one of those missions you guys done, but don't worry, you guys get $85,000 for the one you guys do again. This mission right here, the pop star, bada boom, bada bing, my boys, fairly simple thing. You gotta come over here, get one of these cars in this nice little question mark zone. It doesn't matter, get one of these cars. Now, all you gotta do with this car is drive it to this car and night-night the person in the car and bada boom, bada bing. A simple, easy little mission. Another $85,000, my boys. Easy stuff here. I do believe I've left out a couple of these nice little phone call missions because I haven't done them all yet. I just, you know, got into the DLC at Zoomies for a couple of hours. So there's probably a couple of them I left out in the video. I recommend doing the phone call missions because they're easy. Every 20 minutes, you guys can do this in GTA 5 Online. $85,000. Do the math. You made a whole bunch of money, my boys. The contracts are tremendous. I want to know what you guys think about this in the comments below, my boys. Is it good? Is it bad? Do you want to get yourself an agency? I want to know. Leave in the comments below, my boys. I'm hyped to hear it. I'll catch you boys on the next video.